Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I make face mask adapter using a handmade t-shirt yarn. If you're curious about how I made that yarn, please go visit my channel and check out my previous video. On that video, I already made a full tutorial and you can easily do it by your own self. And also, I'm giving a few tips to consider when you pick your t-shirt to turn it into the yarn. Before I start, please click like button and do subscribe my channel down below of this video to see more upcoming videos from my channel. Now, let's get started.